As many of you know, there's a new update today in Warzone, and in that update, they nerfed the sykov pistols. And with the upcoming nerf of the ffar, I think this is the gun that we go to. I think the Groza is great for close and mid-range. We're running a GRU suppressor, the 16.2 GRU composite barrel, the KGB pad, the 45-round drum, and the serpent grip.
What the hell?